Who you gonna call now? Why? Who you gonna call?
Why? What?
Call who?
No, sorry.
What? What you gonna call? Why?
No, sorry.
Who you gonna call? I got you on record. You over here. What you mean put the camera down? I can record you all I want. You in here. I just came in. You got cameras. Look at. See that camera right there? You got a camera on me. I got a camera on you. I got a camera on you. Yeah, yeah, hell yeah, it matters. What you think? What do you mean it don't matter? Would you threaten me? It don't matter? That don't matter, the camera's on me? Were you threatening me? What people usually say, things like you just said, when you say it don't matter, there's a camera on me, what? You threatening me or what?
I
can't do this. What? How long you been in my country? How long have you been in this country? How long you been in this country?
5 years.
Okay, where you from? What country you from?
I didn't know talk to you.
What country you from? What you, all of a sudden you want to sound, like you don't want to answer questions, but you want to sit here and come at me with a foul-ass question. You're over here depriving me of my right to buy something from you right now, and I ain't had no problem with you. And you've been here five years? You know how long this store's been here in existence?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, what? Yeah, I know motherfuckers. Hey, I know people
no
that work here.
Okay?
Hey,
no,
wait.
Use bad language.
I don't want to hear that shit. You sound like some old-ass lady that needs to take your little weird-ass somewhere else with that shit. Some old-ass lady that's trying to teach your kids something when the first words you taught your little kid, if you got a kid, or your nephews or niece, you taught them how to cuss. I don't want to hear that shit. Take that little weird-ass shit somewhere else, dude. I'm not your little homie. I'm not Mac Dre. I'm Mr. Latin America. Recognize, I'm going to put you on my YouTube channel. I'm going to put you on my, you know what you're doing with? You sitting over here arguing with me right now over something that you sit. What you wet? I'm wet. I'm wet. I'm not allowed here no more.
Yeah.
Is that what you think?
Yeah,
is that what you think?
Okay.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, check this out. You own the store? Do you own the store?
Yeah.
This is your store? You own it?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I don't even ask your name.
Okay.
I'll get your name later.
Okay.
I'll see you later.
Okay.
I bet you won't own it tomorrow
or
in the next couple of days. Like your rest of these people around here don't own shit.
No.
Who you relate to? The cons?
Yeah.
Fuck Nadine Khan. He's a bitch. I know he's only alfalfa's right here. You think you guys are big? You guys are nobody, piece of shit, rapist ass people, nigga.
Okay.
Perez Musharraf, who's your people? You're Pakistan? Your people are Perez Musharraf. Nigga, he a fucking rapist. He killed Bazar Buddha. That's why you got split government in Pakistan. Who are you talking about? You talking about what? You back them fools up? Am I supposed to be scared of you? You fucking weird ass nigga? Call the fuck. Nigga, you ain't got shit, you fucking rapist ass people. Fuck you and your people, bitch. You kill your own women because they don't listen to your fucking rapist ass, nigga. Fuck you, bitch. You don't know who you fucking with, bitch. Mr. fucking Latin America. Fuck your people, bitch. You a piece of shit, Punjabi motherfucker. I smashed them over 135 A Sosa. Go tell them to check the fucking goddamn videos. I beat their fucking ass by myself. Nigga, they hit me with a bat. He had a baseball bat, hit me in my arm, and I fucking bust him in here with a fucking bottle and beat the shit out of it. I bought it, bought a 40 ounce there, bitch. Nigga, that was me. I did that, bitch. Me, look at Mr. fucking Latin America. Long hair like this and everything, bitch. I just had some shades on my Steve Madden's, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. I got from my boy fucking Faustino for fucking Porras for fucking Galt, bitch. You a bitch ass nigga. Fuck you and your people, you rapist ass niggas. Fuck you, bitch. You ain't gonna own no store out here. I'm gonna kick your bitch ass out of my country, you fucking sorry ass, weirdo ass motherfuckers. Watch. Fuck you.